Meanwhile, in Cache County, deputies arrest a Utah man accused of giving illegal drugs to a man who died from an overdose just a few hours later. Now, that happened back in October. When deputies found a 37-year-old man dead in his room in Nibley, they started investigating 36-year-old Hamoud Abdullahi. Now, Abdullahi eventually admitted to police he knowingly gave the man pills that could have been fentanyl. This week, deputies arrested him on multiple felony charges, including manslaughter.